Hi everyone, I've just written an oil painting guide and it's got lots of information on things like studio essentials, advice on which paints to use, different palette setups like the Zorn palette, what is an open palette or a closed palette, what is a fat over lean rule, etc. It'll give you more of an understanding, especially if you're new to painting. And you can download it for free from my website, and the link is in the description below. Thank you.